it has the two castles that represents Castilla and Aragon in Spain. Mm-hmm. Then you have the, like the tree with the lions represents Leon. The flags and the eagle represents the Flemish area that used to be part of the Emperor of, the, of Spain during the Charles V, and that's under an expanded crown. Mm-hmm. So that's the, that was the coat of arms of this place, Mamsalem. Mm-hmm. So that's why they until now they keep having this coat of arms.
Wow.
Today this is a place, it's a private